Hello everyone. This tutorial we will build a simple game using Java Graphics 2D. In this game we can turn left and right or move by using keyboard and you can shot to enemy. The enemy will destroy while the HP will lose. And we will build this game on NetBean IDE. In this tutorial I will explain you step by step to make you all understand. Let's start. Now we going to create new project called playing game. And this project I current using Java JDK 11 version. Now I need remove this package and create new one called game.main. So now we create new class call main and extends from JFram for make this class as a Fram. For run this project we need create main method. Now create object from main class and set visible true to show up a JFram. But before run this project we need set some option to Fram by create constructor and method in it. In method init we set title to JFram by using method set title. And use method set size to set Fram size as 1366 and 768. For make the Fram show up center of the screen we call method set location relative to null. And we don't allow to use resize JFram by call method set resizable false. So now let run the project. We can see a title on app bar and Fram can't not resize by using mouse. After we close JFram. Let look and the output console on NetBean IDE we see the process of program still running. So now how to fix this. Go to method init and call method set default close operation as JFram exit on close to exit the program when JFram has close. Let run project again. Now we see the process has exited. Next we going to create new package call game.component. And in this package we create new class call panel game and extends from JComponent. Now we go to main form and add this panel game to JFram. Before we add we need set JFram to border layout. Then we create object from panel game and add to JFram by using method add. Now we run the project. It show nothing because we not yet implemented something on panel game and default J component do not has paint background color. Next step we going to build game FPS to render graphic game. Now declare variable FPS as integer with final value and assign value as 60. And target time the values as from 1000 million divide with FPS. What does FPS meaning in games? FPS stands for frames per second. In game, FPS constitutes as to how many frames images your monitor is displaying each second. The higher the FPS, the smoother and more responsive the game will seem. In this project we run it in 60 frames per second. So in Java we need create game loop to render and calculate the loop to run as 60 times per second. To make the game loop run 60 times per second we need to delay the loop as 16,666,666.666 nanosecond. So now go back to NetBean. We need to declare variable width and height to store J component size. And now create method start as public to start the game. In this method we assign values to variable width and height by using method getWidth and getHeight. Next we declare variable thread to split the process for the game loop to render graphics. And start variable as boolean with default values as true. Now go to method start and initialize thread object with runnable. In runnable we create while loop to render the game graphic. For start the thread we call method thread.start. Now we create method sleep to delay the loop. For delay in Java we use method sleep in class thread with a parameter as millisecond. It will error because method sleep has throws interrupted exception. So we need use try catch block to catch this error. Now we need call method sleep in loop by pass parameter target time. But this for testing. And then we need create three method. As draw background, draw game, and render. And call these method for use in while loop. Now we create variable start time and assign values using system.nanotime to get current system time as nanosecond. And create variable time assign values as current system time subtract by start time. The variable time is store how method draw background draw game and render has take time as nanosecond. We set condition if time small than target time we will delay the loop. In condition, we create variable sleep to store how many time will delay the loop. By use target time subtract by time and divide with 1 million. Why we need to divide by 1 million? Because sleep method accept millisecond, so we need convert nanosecond to millisecond. Now copy method sleep put into condition. And change parameter as target time to sleep variable. Now we need output the sleep variable to test. Go to class main in method init we need call method start in class panel game to start the thread. But we need call method start when window form has open. So now we going to add event windows open to JFRAM. And call panel game.start in method windows opened. Now we run the project. Let's see on output console. The loop is sleep in 16 millisecond. But it will be change if method draw background draw game and render will take more time when we implement code next. Now we go to panel game and create graphics to draw game and paint background color. First create object graphics 2D and buffered image. Now we need initialize to buffered image object in method start with parameter width, height and type of graphics image. And initialize to graphics 2D object by using method create graphics in buffered image object. And then we need to set rendering hint to graphics object to improve graphics rendering as smooth. This line as from method draw shape like draw line, rectangle, circle or other from shape class. And this line for improve the image render as smooth. Now we going to draw background color in method draw background. By using method set color with parameter as color RGB type. And using method fill rect with parameter x, y width and height to fill the background color. Next go to method render to draw object buffered image to J component. By using method get graphics from J component. And use this object to draw image by using draw image. And then dispose the object graphics after rendering. Now we run the project. Now we see in console the sleep values has decreased. Now we need remove output test. And thank you everyone for watching. See you next video.